building holding the charter school just shook. We are presuming it was the first earthquake in Lexington Park. And the school is exiting.